Hi, I'm Michelle Sullivan, and I'm a biology major and dance minor. One of the coolest things that I've been able to do is take part in this honors research project. I started it my sophomore spring semester, and immediately I realized it was an awesome chance to get to use all of my skills I'm learning in class. I was using all those skills suddenly to do something very real and something really concrete and something also like new and exciting. And you know, instead of learning what other people have done, I was coming to the forefront of a specific field within biology and starting to learn everything I could about it so I could answer the questions that hadn't been answered yet.
We offer students a direct chance to get involved in laboratory research. My lab wouldn't run without all of the really talented undergrads who are doing standalone projects.
I spend from about 8:30 a.m. to noon or 12:30 in the dance building, and then I spend noon or 12:30 onward, you know, until I go to bed, being my scientist self. But I really like having that dichotomy. Didn't get serious about dance until I started here my freshman year. I took one class, I loved it. Being able to go think like an artist and go use my creative side, it sparks the creativity that I have to use here, because you have to be creative to be a scientist, to solve the problems. 90% of the time, the method you try doesn't work in a scientific experiment. So you have to think, okay, well, what didn't work, and how can I reevaluate that and you know, fix it and make it work better? And the same thing happens on the dance floor. It's the same sort of creative problem solving that happens in both the studio and the lab, and they really complement each other. I definitely say get involved in research, because you get the opportunity to develop a relationship with a professor, with grad students, with other honors students, and with other professors, and those relationships, those are really meaningful.